else is down here. Alright, that is more or less the entire room, so... Yeah, stand in front of me, that's a great idea. So really, with that gun, this guy's unstoppable. I got a broken terminal in here. I hope those idiots don't go chasing stuff down. I'm over encumbered, damn it. Come here, you two. Where's he?
Fine by me.
Ugh. Always running off without me, you two. When will you learn? When will you learn? I only have one buckshot bullet left. Oh, these are 12 gauge shots. Who cares? I don't even use the 12 gauge. Do I have anything else to drop off on you, boyo? Not really, no. You stay there, don't go anywhere stupid. I actually like this song. Broken terminal, paperweight. I have to crack that computer again. Hold on. First try, every single time. And that should get added to our thing. You know, if there's a door that needs a code anywhere, it's going to get added to our note, and that's how we're going to be able to open it. I suppose hacking it would have been an option whenever we find it, because it usually is an option. And bam. Now what? I guess we work on repair. What's up next? We got turret expert. We already did that. Heavily trained. Reload speed. Increases, gun speed, gun spread decreases. That's pretty cool. I don't think I want it though. Bonus rate of fire is pretty cool. 15 attack speed with ranged weapons. I'm not really seeing anything I actually want, to be honest. Gunslinger. More AP to use with pistols. Nah. All weapon skills reduced by 5, all special attributes increased by 1. Yeah, sure, we'll take that. That's been an option for a long time. APB options to reapply the new bonuses. Items, where is it? The APB thing's not in that menu. Which menu is it in? Seriously, I don't know where the APB menu is exactly. I remember I saw it at some point. There it is. Oh, whatever. Let's head on down. Let's save. Probably a broken terminal. Let's see, got radioactive water and nothing else, huh? Speaking of which, needed a drink. Yep, that's it for this room. Moving on. There's still a door I can't open. God, I hate that. Actually, I think there's two. Which is even worse. I don't think I've been in here yet.
Can't run from me!
Please be more or less harmless thing.
Can't run from me.
Not a bullet. I had that thing equipped for a very long time to have never realized I was out of bullets. I mean, seriously, dude? How did I not notice I was out of bullets? Did I have a lockpick of 100? Eh, whatever. Where's one of those magazines? I'm sure that'll do it. Dude. There we go. That was a waste. How did my carry weight get bumped up to 236? Why are those things, like, glowing? I'm radiated. Yep, there's nothing in here, huh? Oh, there's a bed if you need it. We built the playground here. I never found the key to this door. This is an abandoned house, which means it's probably a house you can buy at some point. But I still haven't figured out how to get the one in Good Springs, whatever it's called. I don't know, I'm tempted just to damn break the doors. Let's see. There's a ghost town that way. What quest am I doing? Your deeds have earned you a new reward. Go collect it. That involves going through ghost town and out of here. But let's have a look at these abandoned homes first. What do we got? Not much of anything, really. Put them away. Armor cabinet. Lab technician, wasteland settler. Security room key. Maybe that'll open that door. Now, it probably opens a door called security room. Well, whatever. What's up with my eyesight? Is my head crippled or something? Yes. New Coca-Cola truck. Alright, so there's really not anything in the abandoned houses. I mean, there's a key, but I don't know what the key's for. And Power Station B. Have I been to Power Station B? Well, there's one quick way to find out. Man, I thought I was done. I was ready to.
Oh my.
Nope, haven't been here.
Eat this.
That's radiation soup. Displacer glove. I'm sure why not pick that. God, there's a lot of bad guys down here.
You're mine.